Enemy, thank you. This breaking news now. Police tracking down a driver this morning after that person stole an ambulance from a hospital in downtown Houston. It started around 3:30 in the morning. Houston the Fire reported an ambulance stolen from St. Joseph's Hospital. Cops eventually tracked it down North Shepherd near 34th Street. Initially, the driver did not stop, but then pulled over and was arrested. Didn't give a reason at that point why it was stolen.